prepared now to say you're going to govern as a progressive and enact programs in the mold of Sanders and Warren? And if so, what does that say to either moderate Democrats or independents or even some Republicans dissatisfied with President Trump?
I'm prepared to say that I have a record of over 40 years and that I'm going to beat Joe Biden.